This is a girl in the mirror. So let's give her a spin. Looks like she's getting changed in the mirror.